Channel. In this class, we are going to learn future tense. In future tense, just like present tense and past tense, there are four divisions. They are simple future, future continuous, future perfect, and future perfect continuous. So, let us learn simple future today. So, in simple future, the verb format is below shall plus V1. What is V1? That already I explained in my previous video, V1, V2, V3 and V4. So, in simple future, we will be using below shall plus V1. And you should remember that never use does form of V1. We should always use the do form. See here, come. We should not use comes. And meet, buy. So, below shall plus V1. Okay, let us see the format. Will come. The first example it is, he will come tomorrow. So, will come is the verb format for simple future. Okay, in this one you see, I shall meet my friend. Shall meet is a verb format for simple future. Okay, in this one you see, will buy. Okay, let us analyze this case. First example, you see, he will come tomorrow. Means, future tense is, simple future is used to express a future event. He will come tomorrow. And I shall meet my friend tomorrow. Means, tomorrow I will meet my friend. Tomorrow, if the action is going to happen tomorrow. And second, next example, you see, I will buy a laptop at the end of this month. So, this month ending, I am going to buy a laptop. So, these all are expressing a future event. So, simple future we always use for expressing the future event. The next video we will be explaining future continuous tense. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Thank you.